Busoga, where the Bishop of Busoga Diocese, the Right Reverend Simon Paul, Samson Paul Naimane, has also joined the litany of clerics to eulogize the late Dr. Cyprian Kizitoranga, who died Saturday morning. During Easter prayers at the Christ Cathedral in Bugembe, that is in Jinja City, Bishop Naimane said that Dr. Luanga was a beacon of light for Christians across the country.
The Easter message was attended by the mayor-elect of Jinja City, Peter Kasolo, who was in the company of his wife, and Daudi Migereko, the chairperson of the Uganda Tourism Board, among others. In his sermon to Christians, the bishop said he was happy that God enabled them to conduct Easter prayers in church, unlike last year when they were conducted from homes. He urged leaders who attended the Easter Mass to fear God and also exercise love and unity amongst themselves and serve the people of Jinja regardless of their political parties. He urged Mayor-elect Kasolo from the National Unity Platform to forget the political differences and work towards the leadership of the city and the development at large.
This year we are happy with all the prayers in the church at this Easter Sunday.
The bishop also preached to Christians the power that resurrected Jesus from the dead and prayed that the same power resurrects the dead churches, homes, welfare of people, and defunct businesses.
Please make Jesus resurrect from the dead. And that's what says, Papa, is the power I'm preaching to you this morning.
The mayor-elect of Jinja, Peter Kasolo, pledged to work with former leaders.
Convey my condolences to my mother church, the Catholic Church, losing our Archbishop of Kampala. I regret to send my condolences because the Almighty has plans for everything and He plans whatever He wants. I got nothing to change, only to be humble to him and of course to pray for him that the Lord may put him in the right place.
The bishop also joined the Catholic community in mourning the fallen late Bishop Cyprian Kizitoranga. He urged Christians to exercise everlasting love amongst themselves as they serve God and also pledge to support construction of the divine house. Story compiled by Donald Kiria for the news in Jinja City.